Hi guys, my name is Arthur Kumar and I'm a student of IIT Delhi. This video is about our project of MAP 101 course and its name is Convertible Staircase Trolley. This beautiful trolley has two positions. One is this one, a staircase position, and the second one is a horizontal position. And thus, it is a multipurpose project. Now I'm going to tell you the needs this project's address. In a low-rising building like this, where there are 2 to 3 floors but no lift, we need a product to take our loads up with. And staircase trolley fulfills it. And the second part, which is a normal horizontal trolley, it can be used anywhere, in an airport, railway station, and thus it's a very important project.
Hi guys, I'm Prakhar Gupta and I will tell about how we constructed this project. Firstly, we cut metal pipes into appropriate sizes and then we welded them together to form the base of our trolley, and we also welded them together to form the handle of our trolley. Then we attached this metal rod over here by welding. This is the axle and this will help in the rotation. Then we cut sheet metal parts into this shape and we attached them over here, and we attached tires over here in between using nuts and bolts. This will act as the wheels in the sphere camber form. Then we cut sheet metal parts and attach them over here and here. This helps in the transition between the stair climber form and the horizontal form. Then finally we attached wheels over here using nuts and bolts. Then at the end we painted it in blue and dark blue over here.
Hello, I am Anupam and I am here to explain the working principle of this project, the staircase trolley. As it is a staircase trolley, it has to climb up the stairs. So here we have used the tri-roller system, which has three rollers. We see that as we take the trolley up the stairs, the whole system moves about this roller as this roller remains stationary. And we see that this roller has to touch the surface of the upper surface of the second stair. And so in this way, the whole trolley moves up the stairs. In a similar way, it moves down also.
Now I'll explain how this staircase form is converted into the horizontal form. This mechanism is very similar to that used in a folding bed. Now, as this handle rotates, these two links rotate about their bolts, and see like this. And now these rods become horizontal, and sufficient constraints are applied so that the movement in this direction is not restricted.
Hey guys, my name is Dhruvan and I am here to tell us about the difficulties we faced during the realization of our project. The first difficulty is that we decided to build this project out of the circular rods. Now the welding of the various rods, like this horizontal rod and the vertical rods, becomes very difficult due to the circularity, so we have to cut the ends at an angle. So cutting these rods at an angle was very tedious and difficult job. The second difficulty we faced was to come up with a mechanism to convert the trolley between our two forms, that is horizontal form and staircase form. So we decided to incorporate the concept of the folding bed. The third difficulty we faced was, as you can see, that I can easily push this trolley, but when I try to pull this trolley, we can see that the handle of this trolley starts folding. So to tackle this problem, we decided to drill a hole through this horizontal sheet metal and this horizontal rod, and to drive a screw through these holes like this. So as you can see, now the pulling of the trolley is also allowed. The fourth challenge we faced was a similar kind to the third one, except it was in the staircase form. As you can see, in this form, the movement of the handle is quite freely, which is not supposed to be like that. So to tackle this problem, we decided to drill a hole through these two vertical rods in this direction and insert a screw like this. Now you can see that the trolley is very firm. We can push it and pull it with great easy, and this trolley is ready to go.
Finally, we would like to thank our course coordinator PVM Rao sir for his guidance. We would also like to thank all the people at the IIT Delhi workshop, and a special thanks to the fitting and the welding department of the workshop who have assisted us in making the project and helped us to make this project a success.